From our department, we're actually able to use wet lab components, so we develop our own data sets as well as analyze them, whereas most bioinformatics departments only are computational, so they're waiting for biologists to give them the data sets where we can actually go into the lab and create the data sets that are of interest to us. So right now I'm working with Vibrio vulnificus, which is an oyster bacterium, and I'm actually extracting the DNA and then pulling that out and analyzing it through sequence analysis. So I'm able to do both the wet lab component and the computational component, whereas in a different situation, I would only have to wait for the data from the biologist to see what's of interest to them. So I want to incorporate teaching into my future experiences as a researcher as well. I get more satisfaction of working with students. It's not so much as a monetary gift that I'm looking for or any increase in pay. The feeling that I get with helping different students and seeing them learn techniques that they didn't know before, or they perfect techniques that they weren't able to grasp before, that's more of a benefit and payoff for me than actually getting a paycheck at the end of the day.